Welcome to the voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Proverbs 24, verse 12. If you say, "But we knew nothing about this," does not he who weighs the heart perceive it? Does not he who guards your life know it? Will he not repay each person according to what he has done? Friends, how often do you pretend not to know things when in fact you know something? You pretend not to have seen things when in fact you saw it. Well, friends, we are being told today that yes, you can deceive people. You can tell them that you have not seen things, you know, that you have not witnessed anything, and yet you were there when it happened. You can pretend not to know. You can pretend not to have heard things that people had said. But we are told, friends, that God knows your heart. He created us. He knows your heart. He knows what's in your mind. He knows the deception that you are doing. And so, there is this warning that, of course, God will repay us. If we are that person, friends, that would lie, if we are that person that would deceive, pretending not to have done anything or not seen anything or heard anything, we are told that God will repay us back. Amen. And so, this is a warning for us not to lie, not to deceive people, because we can either save the life of somebody by our witness or destroy their life just by withholding the information. Amen. So, if it's critical, if so needed, and if it's required, well, tell them what you've seen, tell them what you've heard. More especially, our faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. What have you seen? What have you heard? See, even the Apostle John was saying that that which I have seen, that which I have heard, this I proclaim unto you. But how many times when we pretend not to know the Lord Jesus Christ, we pretend not to have heard anything about him, so that when people ask us these things, well, we just pretend that we don't know anything about Christianity. We don't want to share our faith. The Lord knows our hearts. Amen. The Lord knows our heart. And he will repay us back by what we are doing. That's why he said that if you are ashamed about me here on earth in the presence of men, I will be ashamed of you when we get to heaven. If you deny me here, I will also deny you in heaven before my Father. See, friends, those are the warnings of the Lord Jesus Christ. So, what have you seen? What have you heard that you proclaim? Amen. Don't withhold this information. Share it. It can bring life to somebody else. And if you withhold it, it can bring destruction to somebody else. So, why don't we share what we know? Don't pretend. Amen. God knows our hearts. God knows our intentions. Amen. So, friends, be blessed. Keep sharing the faith. Don't withhold it. Amen. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you, and lift up his countenance on you and give you his peace, his shalom. God bless. See you again next time. Bye.